Morning children, welcome back to today's class. Today we are going to study comparison of numbers. Comparison of numbers means to find the greatest and smallest number. Here we have two cases arise. First one is numbers having different number of digits. Case one, numbers having different number of digits. And case 2 is numbers having same number of digits. That means first one we have to compare the numbers having different number of digits. And second case is we have to compare the numbers having same number of digits. Look at the board. Case 1 is numbers having different number of digits. Case 1, when two numbers have different number of digits. Look at the number. And $8,512. Here, this number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 34,123 is a 5-digit number. And this one 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a 4-digit number. Here numbers having different number of digits, the number which contains more digit is the greatest number. Ede number laano digit kududalada. Ivada 5-digit ivile 4-digit. So 5-digit aanu greatest number. The number which contains more digit is the greatest number. That is our first case. When two numbers have different number of digit. Here 5-digit, 4-digit. So the number which contains more digit is the greatest number. 4. Which is the greatest? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digit. So this number is greatest. So we write 8,304 less than 36,786. First case is over. Now look at the second case. In the second case, numbers having, case 2, when two numbers have the same number of digits. Listen, numbers have same number of digits. Consider the number 7, 3, 6, 4 and 8, 3, 6, 2. Here, this number contains 4 digits. This also contains 4 digits. When the numbers having same number of digits, we look at the leftmost digit. Here leftmost 7 and here 8. So which is the greatest? 8 is the greatest. So this number is the greatest number. So we put 7,364 is less than 8,362. Listen once more. When the numbers having same or equal number of digits, we look at the leftmost digit and find out which is greater. Here leftmost is 7 and this is 8. So this is greater. Then next condition. Listen, here consider these two numbers. Which is the greatest? This is a 4 digit, this is a 4 digit and leftmost digits are equal. So we look at the second leftmost and find out which is the greatest. When the leftmost digits are equal, we look at the second leftmost. Here second leftmost is this number 7, 4. This one is the greatest. Then again second leftmost are equal. The first leftmost, this is second leftmost. Second leftmost are equal. We look at the third leftmost. Here 6 and here 8. This is greatest. So, we put less than sign. This 8 is greatest. Again, if the third leftmost are also equal, we look at the fourth leftmost. Here which is the fourth leftmost? 4, 9. So this number is the greatest, and so on. Continue this process. So listen, when the numbers having equal number of digits, we compare this by looking the leftmost digits. If the leftmost digits are same, look at the second leftmost and find out which is greatest. Also, first and second leftmost are same. We look at the third leftmost and find out which is greatest. Again, first, second and third leftmost are same. We look at the fourth leftmost and find out which is greatest. And this process is going on. Now, write, take your notebook and write the heading comparison of numbers. Then case 1, two numbers have different number of digits. Out of the two numbers having different number of digits, the digit which contains more digits is the greatest. Case 2, when two numbers have the same number of digits. Now, question, compare, write all this in your notebook. 25,306 and 25,419. Listen, 25306, 25419. First, 5 digit. Both are 5 digit numbers, means equal. Case 2, equal number of digits. Leftmost 2, next 5, these two are equal. 2525 equal. Third leftmost, this is 3 and here 4. So this one is the 4 is the greatest. So we put 25,306 less than 25,409. Here these two digits are equal. So we take the third leftmost and find which is the greatest. 1. Question number 2. 634,510. 634,578. Listen, 6 lakh leftmost same, second leftmost 33 same, third 44 same, fourth 55 same. Next 1, here 7, which is the greatest? The 7 is the greatest number, so we put this number is the greatest. 7 is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fifth leftmost is here 1 and here 7. So 7 is the greatest. So 634,510 less than 634,578. Next question. Exercise 1D. 1D. A. Then question number 4. 629,103-451,632. Listen, compare this. First, 2506. This is a 4-digit number and this is a 3-digit number. 286 is a 3-digit number. So the number which contains more digits is the greatest. So this one is the greatest number. So we put 2506 greater than 286. Then this is a 4-digit number and this is a 3-digit number. So this one is the greatest and 6,29,103, 4,51,632. Both are 6-digit numbers. So that means numbers having number of digits are same or equal. We look at the leftmost. Here 6, here 4. This is the greatest. So 6,29,103 greater than 4,51,632. Write in your notebook. Next question. B. 1D. B. Find the largest number. Question 1. 5,320. 3,520. 2,533. Second question. 19,754. 45,741. 95,741. 71,449. Our question is, find the largest number in this group. The 5, 3, 2. Both are 4-digit numbers. The 4 numbers are 4-digit numbers. Starting here 5, 3, 2, 2. Which is the greatest? 5,320 is the greatest number or largest number. Largest number is equal to 5,320. Second question, which is the largest number in the second group? The 3, 5 digit. So we look at the leftmost 1, 4, 9, 7. Which is the greatest? 9 is the greatest. 1, 4, 9, 7. So 95,714 is the greatest number. Then, next question. C. Find the smallest number. What? 62,514, 21,951, 41,527, 42,590, then 2, 7,30,172, 4,70,312, 4,07,312, 7,40,312. In the second C question, find the smallest number in each group. 5-digit number. 6, 2, 4, 4. Which is the smallest? 2. First 6, 2, 4, 4. 2 is the smallest number. So our answer is smallest number is equal to 21,951. Next set 3, 6 digit. 6 digit. 6 digit. 6 digit. Look at the leftmost 7. 4, 4, 7. So 4. This in these two numbers, leftmost are 4, Look at the second leftmost. Here 7, here 0. So smallest number is this number. Smallest is equal to 4,07,312. Now you have homework. You write all this in your notebook. Then you note the homework exercise 1D A 3 5 to 12 B 3 4 C 3 4. Thank you.